I'm 24 years old, and I've been in the Army for 6 years. I'm currently assigned as a recruiter in Zanesville, Ohio. I'm from Louisiana, a very small town. We had a graduating class of about 44 people. Most of the individuals that I went to school with, they dropped out, went and worked with the family, girls are having babies. It wasn't really a lot of success where I'm from. It was not any job opportunities. It was not very many college opportunities for education. So I had to get out of town. I joined the Army. The Army provided me the opportunity to be as successful as I wanted to be. I'm 24 years old. I make more money than both of my parents combined. I'm in the job that I feel I was made for. I love to talk. I love the Army. The fact that I'm successful. The fact that I have my education and I didn't have to pay for it. I go home to a house and a husband and a family that I'm able to support at 24 years old. I feel that I'm where I need to be in life. I have opportunities for advancement, for promotion, career progression. These opportunities would not have found me anywhere else. I have 100% medical, 100% dental. I feel that it's so easy to talk about my Army story to hundreds of kids every day because the Army is my life. They have led me here to be the woman I am today because it was not the woman I was 6 years ago. No, sometimes the Army's hard. I've deployed twice, my first 4 years. My second deployment, I was engaged to my husband. It's hard. But you know what? The good far outweighs the bad. And if I could do it all over again, back in high school, making that decision, I'd have made it quicker. That's my Army story. Hooah!